दिस इज एट द प्रेस क्लब. जर्नलिस्ट्स इंक्लूडिंग ऑल सीनियर जर्नलिस्ट्स आर सिटिंग हियर एट द प्रेस क्लब इन अ साइलेंट प्रोटेस्ट. दिस इज अगेंस्ट द रीसेंट इंसिडेंट्स ऑफ रेड्स ऑन मीडिया हाउसेज एंड द हैरेसमेंट ऑफ सर्टन जर्नलिस्ट्स. This is for the freedom of the press. Journalists are trying to convey their point that for democracy and for a thriving democracy, freedom of press is very important. It's the important thing that it's a silent protest. There is they do not take up to any violent means. After all, it's the press is about writing, about questioning the government, about seeing that things go right, and that their power of questioning the government stands. It's a peaceful protest. It's a silent protest to convey their message to the government. The posters are themselves a testimony to how the press is generally peaceful, and there have been many such events taken place earlier where the press has silently conveyed their point of view to the government. They say the question of power is the duty of the press. It cannot be jailed.